Because it probably sells for more.
The finest goods from the finest hands.
How much favor do I have? Is that in here? Doesn't look like it. Damn it. Where would it be? So this is a soul that you have to pay favor for. And it's specifically for PvP, which I really, really dislike. Requires PvP rank, rank 2. Where the fuck do I see stuff like that?
Your coin is always welcome.
What is rank 4?
I buy and
sell. That's rank 5.
Study my stock carefully.
Requires rank, oh my god, what the fuck, barbecue? It's interesting, the stats on the gear don't go up that much.
May the sand bring you back to trade again.
To me, it seems like they don't have enough low levels rewards.
See you later.
I greet you with open arms, for I am strong.
I guess I should queue up for the codex.
Knowledge.
auction. Look at the auction house, too. It's over this way, I think. Okay, I wanted to see Flaner Essences. How do I see 18 to 27, I guess. Okay, so these aren't really up for sale. Oh well. I was hoping someone would have one for sale, like similar to this. Then I could like
find your greatness.
Be happy.
We Bami are known for our quality goods.
Parry plus 3, usable on gloves. That stuff's pretty good. I wonder how hard it is to get the mats for them. I haven't really seen that much.
We are known for our quality goods.
Your coin is always welcome. Always a pleasure.
What does it say? Oh. I haven't seen that much mineral deposits or foraging things. Okay. Let's figure out another role. First of all, I need to look at the trees. So let's start with Beastmaster. I have Beastmaster, but I haven't really done anything with it. He's got multiple abilities that cause the enemy to bleed, but I don't know if they stack. chance to hit. Maybe I should have put some points in there. What is this backhand blow? I think overall the Beastmaster seems pretty weak, but I don't really know how much damage the pet actually does. Okay, for the Rift Blade. Start at the bottom. Some of the passives don't make sense without looking at the abilities on the bottom. Air damage. That's interesting. This is only one blade spell can be active at a time.